In this video, I'm going to show you how you can create anchor links on your Squarespace website. So first of all, I'll show you what this is and what it looks like. So for example, if I click right here, it brings me to a different part of the website without going to a different page or different tab. So if you're interested in creating anchor links on your website, and this could be on your header or also just somewhere on your website, then keep watching this video because I'm going to show you step by step how you can do this. Alright, let's get started. Alright, so step number one is to go into your website and click on edit. Then once you're here, you want to select the part where you want to send traffic to, like people to. So select the endpoint. So for example, if you want people to click somewhere on your website and you then want to send them over here, what you would do is, let me just remove this real quick, is click on the plus icon, then click on add blank. Then you would click right there on the add feature. Then you would type in code. Select code right here, and then what you're gonna type in here is this, then div ID equals, and then you tags, and then you can put in any word. So for example, let me just use anchor, just like that. Oops, let me add this as well, of course. There we go, that's exactly what you want to do. Now in between these tags, like, you can literally put any word, but just make sure to remember it. So I'm gonna go with anchor, which is fine. So then click apply. There we go, we've just added that. Remove the text, then you want to click right there, make this smaller so that it doesn't ruin your website. Let's click save. So we've added this part right here, you cannot even see it. You can make it smaller as well so that it doesn't take up this much space. But it's over here. You cannot see it, but it's there. So the code is here. Now what you want to do next, for example, let's say you want to edit on your website navigation menu, is simply click on the plus icon, then click on link, and then put in the text right there. So we'll just say example. And then instead of using a link, you're going to do hashtag and then enter the word that you put in the code. So I used anchor. Like I said, could be any word. And then you're going to add this. And there we go. So if I now click on example, it should actually work. Let's see if it actually works. Example, and there we go. It then sends me over here. So that's exactly how you can do that. Now right now it's on our header, but you can also do this from anywhere on your website. So for example, if I wanna like add a link right here, for example, what you would do is select it and then click on that link icon. And then once again, you would do the hashtag and then you would type the word that you used. That could be anchor, click apply, and this then is turned blue. If people click on that, you'll then send them over to wherever you pretty much want to send them, right? So if I just go to the website, if people click right there, it will also send them over here. And that's the easiest way to do this, guys. So if this simple video helps you out, please consider leaving a like on this video. I would appreciate that. If you have any questions about this, feel free to let me know in the comments down below, and then I'll see you in the next video. Have a good day.